Rollover crash in Laclede County has claimed the life of one man and left two others with serious injuries. The Highway Patrol said that crash happened on Highway 32, about 13 miles west of Lebanon. Dennis Hubler was a passenger in an SUV that ran off the road and then struck a fence. Hubler died there at the scene. The female driver and a baby had serious injuries. A 5-year-old had minor injuries.